hate could be put to much better use.